My little sister was always a really slow, safe driver. I used to say she drove like a grandma, but now with age and time, I kind of appreciate how safe she was. So I remember being her passenger in her little, she had a little 1979 diesel Volkswagen Rabbit. And we used to drive it out on like long stretches of empty Nevada roadways. Her car's name was Francois. And she was 17, I was 21, and I remember when I was home for the summer, I worked as a park ranger, and she was still in high school, but on my days off, we would go for these really long drives, and that's how we would do something in our really small town. It's like, you want to go do something? Yeah, we'd go for a drive. I remember that her little car kind of felt like riding in a spaceship because we were surrounded by windows in such a small little car. And I remember how eating cheesy Doritos like smelled. And I remember the taste of Dr. Pepper. You know, we'd stop by a gas station and get snacks for our long drive to nowhere. And I remember singing to awesome mix CDs that one of us would have made. And the song that takes me back to like being in her car next to her singing in the little spaceship car is The Secret of Life by Dead Milkmen. I'm gonna put a link to the song below because it's such a fantastic song. And then I have like a little bit of an additional story to share about the band, the Dead Milkmen. Fast forward to just a couple years ago, I had the pleasure of meeting the drummer from the Dead Milkmen. So really cool sort of thing. And then just last month, I was able to have a conversation with Dean. His name's Dean Sabatino, about music memories, and he was a guest on our Tiny Challenges podcast. So I'll put a link to that in the notes below as well if you're interested in checking that out. But such a cool thing to have this song as part of my teenage childhood, and then fast forward and actually getting to know one of the band members. Such a cool thing. Such a cool thing. All right, that's all I've got for today's music memory. Follow along by subscribing. Join me tomorrow for another music memory.